In this video, I explain you pressure velocity compounding. Means it is the combination of pressure and velocity compounding. That's why its name is given the pressure velocity compounding. Now how to draw its diagram? For drawing the diagram, just we need to connect the two velocity compounding in the series. Then we can achieve the pressure velocity compounding. Now here you see, this is the diagram of the velocity compounding. This is the first one is the nozzle, and these are the fixed plate that is mounted on the casing. These are the moving blades. This is the nozzle, moving blade, fixed blade, moving blade, fixed blade, and the moving plates. And this is the pressure versus velocity diagram. So here you see, in this nozzle the pressure is reduced from the boiler pressure to the condenser pressure, and the velocity is partially dropped in the moving plates. Okay, so this is the simple velocity compounding. Now we arrange the other velocity compounding here. Okay, so here I putting this sign of the plus, that is called as the summation. Okay, then we achieve this pressure velocity compounding. Okay, now here you see, compare it with this diagram. First one is the nozzle, here you see it is the nozzle, then moving blade, then fixed blade, and the moving blade. Means here three stages are there. An instance of these three stages, in this pressure velocity compounding we use the two stage. Okay, then after again we connect the one more velocity compounding. This is the nozzle. Okay, here you see this is the nozzle. Okay, then after moving blades, this is the fixed plate, and this is the moving blades. Okay, so this is the just simple logical thing. If you understand the velocity compounding, then you can easily and explain the pressure velocity compounding. Okay, so same way, this is the nozzle, moving blade is written. Now we can understand this pressure and velocity compounding. Okay, so here you see, in this nozzle the pressure is reduced from boiler pressure to the condenser pressures. Okay, now in a pressure and velocity compounding, the pressure is reduced in a two stage. Okay, means first, the in a first nozzle the pressure is reduced from boiler pressure to the partial pressure. Okay, then after it is constant. Then after it is enter in the second nozzle, at that place this pressure is reduced and the velocity is increased. Okay, so in the second stage the pressure of the steam is reduced from the partial pressure to the condenser pressures. Okay, and this velocity is reduced in these moving blades. In the fixed plate both the parameters are constants. Okay, so this is the simple explanations of the diagram. Now we can understand in the detail. To take the advantage of both pressure and the velocity compounding, a combination of pressure and velocity compounding is used. Okay, so in a pressure compounding, in a velocity compounding, I already explained what is the advantages and what is the disadvantages. Okay, and if you want to take advantage of the both the compounding, then we can use the combination of pressure and velocity compounding. The arrangement of this turbine is shown in this figure. Means the arrangement of the pressure velocity compounding is seen in this figure that I already explained. So steam is expand partially in a row of nozzle where its velocity gets increased. So where is the nozzle? Here you see, this is the first nozzle. In the first nozzle its expansion is going on. When expansion is going on, this pressure is reduced and the velocity is increased. Here you see, this in first nozzle pressure is reduced, velocity is increased. Here it is the second nozzle. In the second nozzle same thing is happened, the pressure is reduced and the velocity is increased. This high velocity steam coming out from the nozzle is then entered in the velocity compounding. Why it is called velocity compounding? Because here the fixed blade is used, instance of the nozzle. Okay, suppose here we use the nozzles, then it is called as the pressure compoundings. Okay, and what happen in these moving blades or the in velocity compounding, it's the velocity is successively reduced. Okay, so steam coming out from this nozzle with the high velocity is entering the moving blades. And in the moving blade, the pressure is constant, velocity is reduced. Then after it is enters in a fixed plate. In the fixed plate, the area is constant, means that both the parameters are unchanged. So velocity is as it is, pressure is as it is. Then it is enter into the second moving blades. In these moving blades, the velocity is further reduced and the pressure is remains constant. Then after it is again enter into these nozzles. Okay, so the velocity of the steam is again increased in the subsequent row of nozzle. So here you see, this is the second nozzle is coming. So in the second nozzle what happened? Here you see, this velocity is moving up, means velocity is increased and the pressure is reduced from partial pressure to the condenser pressure. Okay. And then it is allowed to pass onto the another set of the velocity compounding. So this is again the velocity compounding, means we need to connect the two velocity compounding in the series, then we can achieve the pressure velocity compoundings. Okay. And in the second stage of the velocity compounding, the velocity is again subsequently reduced and this mechanical work is produced. So after this nozzle, the steam is entered in the moving plates. In the moving plate, you see this velocity is reduced, pressure is constant. Then again it is in enter in the fixed blade. In the fixed blade, both the parameter are constant, that is the velocity is constant, pressure is constant. Then it is enter in the moving plates. In the moving plates, the velocity is reduced and this pressure is as it is. Then after this, steam is supplied to the condensers. So thank you for watching this video. If you learn something, then like the video, subscribe my channels for watching the more video related to power plant engineering or other subject of this mechanical engineering. For power plant engineering, various link is provided in descriptions as well as in the car. For other subject, I request to visit the playlist.